There's another of those scummy beasts. That low life.
You're in for it now.
There's another of those scummy beasts.
Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
Did you run away too?
What makes you think that?
Why would you come here all alone? There's nothing here.
So why are you here?
I can get a bit of peace up here. I always feel so restricted in the city.
Don't you have to work?
Everything I need I can get for myself. I cut the arrows, and nature provides the meat.
So, you're a hunter?
Yes, if you want to call it that. But I only hunt what I need for myself, not to earn money.
In that case, I'm sure you can teach me something.
Why not? I could show you how to handle a bow.
I only wanted to have a look around.
Okay, be my guest. Would you like a piece of meat?
Yes, gladly.
Here, the finest leg of mole rat, according to my own recipe.
Yeah. been known a long time.
I found your statuette.
Praise be to Innos!
What will you do with it now?
Nothing at all.
Don't tell this to
me. It brought me nothing but bad luck.
Someone's gonna
Take it back to the monastery for me, my son.
Someone's gonna do the work.
Naturally, they won't let you in unless you dedicate the rest of your life to serving the monastery. But I'm sure you won't mind doing that if it means you can be of service to me. Right? Go with Innos, my son.
And he works all day, too. That's not what I heard. And he works all day, too. Now that's typical, isn't it? I can't take care of everything for everybody. These are bad times.
Show me your wares.
That's not what I heard. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. He simply talks too much. Really, how interesting. Everybody knows by now. He simply talks too much. But that's terrible. He'd better shut up. Don't tell this to anyone. I don't believe that. I won't tell her a thing from now on. Now that's typical, isn't it? That's not what my husband thinks. He'd better shut up. Really? How interesting. Who says things like that? These are bad times. But that's terrible. That's not what my husband thinks. He simply talks too much. I won't tell her a thing from now on. I don't believe that.
You have to believe everything you hear.
He had better show
things I could tell you.
Enos beheld what Beliar had done, and he also bestrode the land and chose the human. And Enos spoke to him, and the human became his subject. And Enos gave unto him a portion of his divine power so that he might undo the work of Beliar. And Beliar spoke to another creature.
Hey, there you are again. Show me your wares.
Was with them. And the human human slew the beast, and it entered into Beliar's realm.
Hear ye, inhabitants of Corinnis. By the explicit order of the Honorable Lord Hagen, the following decree is hereby enacted. By reason of the imminent danger of an attack by orcs, each inhabitant of the city is to prepare himself accordingly. Everyone is to begin training in the skills of combat immediately.
But that's terrible.
These are bad times.
He can't keep
anything to
himself.
Someone's got to do the work.
Honestly, a witness,
if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Really? How interesting. Don't tell me that.
That's an open secret.
Better shut up. Someone's gonna. Honestly, I witnessed it myself.
Thank you.
Nothing there.
You're in for it now.